What are they coming?
Sounds like you're coming down with a flu.
Oh, my head feels like it's swimming in a tank of battery acid. Now, this place may look great, but it's going to be hard to get the sound out of it.
Yeah, I know.
But why does Cosmo want to launch a single here?
Because it's new and it's trendy. I mean, let's face it, as a manager, Weitzman sucks. Stevie wants to get rid of him as soon as we make a break.
Too late by then. Anyway, whatever Stevie wants.
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter.
Look, about last night...
I said it doesn't matter. If you want to talk to someone real, you know where to come, OK? But from now on, I think I might keep my silence to myself.
Shit, Mickey. You're making me sound like I'm a real bastard.
I'm not making you sound anything.
I liked your song, for Christ's sake.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad. For an amateur.
Oh, this is getting ridiculous.
Look, you're living with a guy who's got an ego bigger than a cucumber who sticks down his pants. The amazing Stevie Van Blitz. And if that's not bad enough, when the opportunity comes up for me to play keyboards with the band, you take Klutzman's side and try to get Sarge to get the damn thing to do pot. Did I say that?
Keep your paranoia to yourself, Mickey.
Look, I'm feeling sick. I'll see you later, okay?
Just leave me alone.
Beast, what do you say?
Full on.
Well, I never said he was no good at his job, did I?
There's no problem, officers. We're consenting adults.
Wait, come through.
Come through.
Where's Tina?
Shit, man, you look like that.
Where's Tina?
I don't know. The band aren't here yet. You look really sick. You should go lie down or something. It's time for
this. This is. Keep her away from me, Eddie. She's evil and she's crazy.
Yeah, well, your elevator isn't going to the top floor either, sunshine.
This whole thing is a setup. Carla's a part of it. So is Shard, Gladman, everyone, maybe. For Christ's sake, what are you talking about? Harvey.
Hello. Nice to see you. Nice of you to come. You must be Mickey. I hope you have a... Hello. Nice of you to come. You must be Mickey.
Sampled. He's been sampled.
Nice to see you. You must...
Tina!
I know.
Tina, we've got to get out of here. It's a trap.
It feels like there's someone inside my head. Oh, I can't remember.
What? Remember what?
Shard. This is his club. He wants to see you. He's waiting for you on the roof. Something's going to happen. Do something.
My way, when I lay you down. My way, my way.
I have visual contact now. I'll try and stall him till he gets here.
Roger.
Excuse me, sir, but do you have an invitation?
What is this, some kind of joke or something?
No, it's a private function, and you need an invitation.
Yeah, check the door list, sister. Stevie Van Blitz.
I'm sorry, but I don't have a Stevie Van Blitz.
What?
An invitation!
What?
An invitation!
An invitation!
Oh!
An invitation.
What about this thing? Oh, you're wrecking my style!
Stevie, we've got to stop the band from playing!
Who makes these bitches around me? Me! You. Yeah, not you! Me!
Shit! Oh, shit! The thing in the elevator's made me go deaf!
You're deaf. Oh, God, who cares? Oh. I mean, look, I'm the goddamn singer, the goddamn guitarist, the goddamn songwriter. These cretinous arseholes over here want to break my arm, for Christ's sake. And you're complaining that you've gone deaf? Who cares if you're deaf? Bloody muscle-bound, pea-brained son of a bitch!
Sorry? Did you say something?
Yes, moron!
Oh. I thought you said... I've got to stop him!
Your name is definitely on the list.
Nice to see you. Nice to see you.
Get out of my way, pig face!
Ladies and gentlemen, live at the Cyclorama, celebrating the release of her latest single, Tina Tungsten!
No, I won't do this.
Nice to see you.
Yeah, well, it's not nice to see you, hack!
Ha 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 ha